Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, July 27, is Ace of Pentacles. The Ace of Pentacles represents prosperity, financial gain, and successful endeavors ending in promotion. It brings with it good luck as well as emotional stability. This card is highly suggestive of a positive future and being able to attain your goals. Start that new project now. I know it's just the beginning and you can hardly see how it's going to manifest, but manifest it will. The Ace of Discs is the seed that begins all new physical realities. Is it a new job? A novel approach to an old one? Trying to get a project off the ground? Starting a new workout or eating regime? It doesn't matter if you don't have all the details yet. What's important right now is to start working. Do it with the confidence that it's going to succeed, in the real world. All great trips require a first step. This is the opportunity you've been waiting for. Take the step and start the journey. You should take any action toward the ideas in your mind. This card gives you a positive response. What are you waiting for? Walk and go ahead. If a business or investment opportunity is ahead, use the best of that. This card advises you to extend your new skills and accept new financial responsibilities. Circulating your investment will provide freedom and power for you. Love and private life. If you are currently in a committed relationship, it may well rise to new and better heights soon. You will reconnect. If you're looking for love, this is a very positive time to get out and meet people. Something new could start that is very promising in terms of love. Be prepared, think positively and have fun. Work and social life. You may be moving to a new position or a new set of responsibilities. If you're wondering whether or not to leave your current position, this card is an encouraging one to see. This new position may happen whether you are looking for it or not. Either way, this is good news. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.